What's going on, guys? If I'm being honest right now, this isn't really how I wanted y'all to see me lose three races. I was just gonna throw it in a video with, you know, getting the front end thing installed that y'all still don't know what it is yet. I mean, y'all might, but yeah, it's not really how I wanted y'all to see it. I wanted to throw that in there with that, so I mean, we could have something good, but I didn't get it done. So I'm gonna just, you know, I'm gonna just let y'all see me lose these three races. I mean, I did race some pretty stiff competition that day, but yeah, so I'm gonna let y'all see that and enjoy. We're on the way to pick up Thomas. We're about to go to the track. We're gonna get us some little runs in. We're gonna get some runs in and see what we can do. I love going to the track.
What'd you run? I feel like it was a low 10.
Low 10?
I think I lost it.
Get what? 9.
9 what?
9.99.
What?
No, but it's an 8th mile.
Okay.
But it's still good. It's not that bad. That's pretty good. 9.9. That's your fastest time, huh?
Yeah. All right. V6?
Yeah.
Hemi beds?
I bring my XM, my little R, I got an RT Adventure 2012, I have a T85 too.
Yeah.
Runs 880s all day on the track. But, I don't like bringing it out here, it's just getting old now.
Yeah.
I don't bring something.
Should've been like, I'll give you an LS1 you can try to slay.
Said, I need another
Hemi to slay.
Yeah, that's what the dude told me.
Yeah, that's what
you heard him.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that means. What does that mean?
Like he's good at the light.
Oh, okay.
Right when it hits green, boom, he's gone. You see how like? Maybe I got it in the video. Boom, he's already gone. He's like really good at it. He can time very good. Okay. Here you go, boss. That one was like 9.9 again.
Thank you. I just want to clear the fact that I know I'm not fast, guys. I know this.
It's just for fun.
It's just for fun. It's a V6. That was a Hemi badge V6. He just got me off the line. Technically, I won that one, but you know what? It's whatever. It's a V6. You know, we done already talked about this before. So, yeah, that's gonna do it. If you enjoyed me losing 3 races, go ahead and give it a like. Share the video so you can show everybody else that V6s aren't meant to race, but you can do it anyway. And if it's your first time on the channel, consider subscribing because you know I got more stuff coming. Eventually, it just doesn't happen as quick as I'd like to wear a house quick as other people would like to. And have a good day.